Well, 50 million extra, just in case. I made a younger version of Luis Suarez, just in case Luis Suarez is too old. Restrict. Sterling, perfect. And so we're gonna buy Luis Suarez back to Liverpool. If you're a real Liverpool fan, you know he used to play for Liverpool. He dived in front of that. I forgot what his manager, what the manager name was, because he said that Suarez died. Let's just carry on. So I made Suarez. I found videos because I have no idea how to make him in FIFA 21. Yeah, it doesn't look nothing like him, but well, I tried. So let's hopefully bring him back to Liverpool, win a Premier League with him. Something he couldn't do at all, sadly. But yeah, he had a good career at Liverpool, attacking next to Andy Carroll. Yeah. So yeah, we don't need this because we're Liverpool, bruv. We're gonna replace Bobby Firmino. Think about that. Okay, transfers. Please say he's in it. Please. Mate, I might have spelled his name wrong, but let's hope he didn't. Luis Suarez, there we go. This one, and right. Yeah, I think that's his spell it, but I'm just gonna be bothered to add that, like, random A thing. He's 70 mil, we'll offer him. His contract is expiring to, 11 months, but I can't be bothered. Forgot about this. This is how the game works. We're just gonna sim the season, I guess. Okay, so now his wages are 9k. I forgot I made him as a character, so I'm being stupid here. But we're just gonna sim the season, so then we can finally buy him. Does the season end? Was it like? It's June. So the end of June, and I'm unplugging my mic because I'm gonna watch YouTube for now.
porto la noia, stavo sempre in mezzo ai guai. So che non sono solo, qualcuno là fuori capisce bene quello che intendo, se no non ci siamo. Dici di no, allora vorrei sapere tu che fai. Non sopporto la gente che si dice sempre mai. So che non sono solo, qualcuno là fuori capisce bene quello che intendo, se no non ci siamo. Dici di no, allora vorrei sapere tu che fai.
Ma cosa fate oggi? Io mi annoio, io mi finisco tutta la serie, oppure dormo, oppure vedo qualcuno che appoggi sto mio sogno, oppure torno a sognare da solo, mi sveglio male la mattina, yeah, non voglio vedere para, e quindi ra, e quindi ra, e ti mando due kiss, ti mando due kiss, io mando due kiss, ma rispondi please, perché te la tiri dai fatti. Sto sulla luna, non fate i bambini, non fate i carini. Se poi siete squali, te poti reagire da amici e vicini.
Non sopporto la noia, stavo sempre in mezzo ai guai. So che non sono solo, qualcuno là fuori capisce bene quello che intendo, se no non ci siamo. Dici di no, allora vorrei sapere tu che fai. Non sopporto la gente che si dice sempre mai. So che non sono solo, qualcuno là fuori capisce bene quello che intendo, se no non ci siamo. Dici di no, allora vorrei sapere tu che fai.
Anche questa notte faccio guai. Non mi importa se mi chiedi come voglio farli. Sopra il palco cascali. Ma se il collo non si toglie sembra una sciarpa d'inverno. E volo su, amo il blu. Guardo in su, come parla sia mio nonno che ci faccio su. Quindi faccio su. La gente che giura alla fine sta mentendo. Lo senti cosa dici? No, non siamo amici. Se dici che il mondo è un posto dove star divisi, per me sei solo noia. L'odio costa come goia. Ti condanni come prive, cache, pace. Te se sei te, fatto con me. Per avere eccitare me con gli altri. E c'è un peso sullo stomaco come quando alleno il diaframma. Credo solo a mia mamma. Se pensi a tutto quello che è successo fino ad ora, viviamo poco più di una farfalla.
Non sopporto la noia, stavo sempre in mezzo ai guai. So che non sono solo, qualcuno là fuori capisce bene quello che intendo, se no non ci siamo. Dici di no, allora vorrei sapere tu che fai.
Sé que no estoy sola, me puedes oír.
Desde el otro lado de la galaxia, yo te traigo un rayito de esperanza. Aunque creas que ahorita no hace falta, por si acaso yo te quiero decir
que no estás sola, por eso digo algo.
Okay, I'm just gonna go check if they will let me sign in now, just in case. Yeah, they won't let me. Okay, I'm just gonna turn it down. I swear I put 4-star weeks, alright? But I just don't know why. Okay. You know what? No. His contract. Yeah, to exactly at June. I'm gonna take my mic out again.
Yo no sé dónde voy, pero me voy contigo. Yo no sé dónde. Barcelona hasta Santa Marta. Yo te traigo directo a la playa. Solecito con ella en la mañana. Bomba estéreo de una forma bacana.
We fell in love again.
Think about you, thinking about when the sunset is to bless another day. Did I dream about you? Cause you're the first thing that comes to my mind when I'm awake. Boy, you had me from the beginning. You can't deny we fell in love like shooting stars. We were young, we were reckless. Toast on us for breakfast. We were gods, we were restless, and we both knew that we were blessed with good love. Boy, you got me caught in this good love. I really believe that with you, we could take up to the end of. We were really, really got that good love. Boy, you got me caught in this good love. I really believe that with you, I feel we could take up to the end of the world. Cause we found
good love, good.
Oh my God, boy, you got me feeling like a star in the love. Oh my God, they don't really want it with this bar. Show off, double up, I'm aligned with the eye. Heart signs in the air, making dance with this. It's the queen in the house, I'm advanced with this. For your lighthouse, I'm a busting lamp for this. Lay sand, plant trees, got a plan for this, you heard? Boy, you had me from the beginning, yeah. Can't deny we fell in love like shooting stars. We were young, we were gifted. Can hold us down, we stay oblivious.
Okay, I'm back. So, now, what do I do? Sorry, I'm just doing something. So, I have to press the bloody thing because this is how the game bloody works. Oh, we won this. How we beat Justin in the Champions League. Oh, save me some. Okay, just sent it back.
Don't need a seminar to feel the temperature.
Okay, we won the league, so it's quite easy, dubs, right? We had like, I think the game would have just played Joel Matip and thingy, because that's how the game works. They play the highest rated players. See, this is not real life. This is a video game. That's how it works. And then we'll sign Luis Suarez, we'll play games and stuff like that. This is just because we had to, so we could sign Luis Suarez. This is how the game works, because it's stupid. Sometimes in this game I just hate that in FIFA 20 you could get like 100 points easily, but it's so hard to win like against bigger clubs in this game. You could have 99 rated goalkeeper and you're still losing big games. I'm not saying my goalkeeper's 99 or anything, but he's 90 rated. I have a 91 rated centre back that I forgot to put in. But yeah, we have like a rock solid defence, decent midfield, good attack. 90 Mane, 90 Salah, 86 for me. Oh wait, shit, anyways, but hey, we should have at least got like 97 points, maybe 100. It's gonna take forever to load because that's what it always does. I'm gonna go take a piss. Sign Luis Suarez. How much money do we have? I could just go ahead and buy myself some more players. That. Rev! For fuck's sake. I'm gonna go through a little more through some days. Then I'll go see if I can still sign the lad. Just allow it, video game. This is a video game, not real life. So just allow it. Oh god. Okay, I know what to do in this now. Stupid adverts. I'm gonna stop it now, I guess. May I have all the money? You could literally get paid 200k a week. This guy's getting paid. Oh God, save me! I made a player career mode with him. It's so annoying. This bloody stupid game! How does it work like this? So never got relegated. Rev, Bournemouth came back, Swansea came back, and Cardiff. If this doesn't seem to work, I'm gonna do a part two. I can't be bothered simming two seasons and you guys are watching me doing that. This is boring. I'm just wasting my time not being able to buy Luis Suarez back to Liverpool, and then if I ever get a Barcelona job, I can just go browse jobs, then I'll sign him there, and then end his career, then never leave him to Atletico Madrid. Beat Man City, please. Yay, easy dubs. We're now in the Prem. I've had, now in real life, we all know who would have came back from the injury. Fabinho can go there. Hendo can go there. We will not be low rated. Van der Lee, like. Okay, the game doesn't actually work like that. Tissy Mickers. Okay, bruv, holy poo poo, Trent is high rated. God save me. I just want Luis Suarez now. Luis Suarez to complete the dream trio. Mane, Suarez, and then Salah. Oh, that'd be kind of a dream duo if this game works. I really want to break something here in my room. If I were to do that, my mum would give me big slamps. This whole thing, this month is like probably the easiest month known to mankind. Well, not for Liverpool in real life. Well, I want to rebuild them, but in this game, this is how it works. You can't rebuild a team like that. Could we imagine winning the Prem Invincibles? With Luis Suarez scoring every goal. I just want to sign the lad. Can this game allow it? He's going to be 20, and then he's going to be 21. Okay, there's no way we're winning Invincibles this season. We have the best team in the Prem, right? And we're still losing to teams like Swansea City. It's Watford versus Liverpool all over again, but actually we score a goal. No, we're going to lose this game. What did I say? We're going to win this game against Newcastle, and we're going to lose the game against West Bromwich Albion. If I guess that, oh my lord. Is this month going to be only losing, not including the Community Shield? Okay, see? First win of the month in the league. Watch me. Okay, can we win against West Brom? If we lose, I swear, I'll punch my bed as hard as I can. Hurry up. I swear, I feel like this screen can hear me. Please. Please, can we win? I can't be screwing myself up. I could literally just get sacked out of nowhere. Come on. You know you want to give it to me. A draw still counts as a loss. To West Bromwich Albion, bruv. Of all teams. To West Brom. West Brom, bruv. Probably the worst team in the prep. If you mind me, oh, fuck off, Lewis. I'm going to waste this money on someone, a.k.a. Luis Suarez's regen. Okie dokie. Okay, my bloody mic keeps on falling out. Don't know why. Look, we easily win against their like Ukrainian team. Don't even know how to pronounce it. Ah, we win our thingy. Imagine if Van Dijk gets injured. I swear to God, we beat. Can this be a month that we're not unbeaten? Oh, please. Unbeaten. Okie dokie. Okie dokie. Can please, Luis Suarez. Oh, fuck off! Shitty video game! Learn up! I'm gonna sim. I'm sorry. Sorry, I just had to do a wee wee. So we draw to Tottenham. Another unbeaten month. Please don't say 7-2. Imagine 7-2. Okay, we win 1-0. Wait, what happened to Leeds? Just hold up. What happened to Leeds? Leeds ain't on the table. Leeds. Oh, please say. Please just say they got relegated. That'd be funny as. Just a laugh. Oh, yes. Sheffield United and Bright. Okay. League One. Any teams, Coventry got relegated. Portsmouth could be going in. Hull City have stayed there. Bolton Wanderers have come back. Salford are there. And all these crappy teams are getting relegated. Now I want two. Okay, we're going to go with two. November. If this doesn't work, then I'm going to the end of January, I guess. You know, stop this. And I'm gonna take out my mic because this is gonna be boring as hell, so. Okay, I'm back. Brev. Oh, shit, expensive. I'm going with 250 mil. You see, imagine I just lost money because. Okay. Let's go with 273 mil. If you don't accept that, you're kind of boring, aren't you? There we go. He's getting wages bigger. I don't know, this guy is like grown. Luis Suarez. This is how much, I think, how high rate, highest rate he was at Liverpool. I don't know, because I haven't played any of the old FIFAs. I don't know why. I do support Liverpool, right? But with the old FIFAs, I never played as Liverpool. I don't know why that was. I only played, like, career mode. And a bit of ultimate team. You can have 100. 200. I'm gonna be broke, but oh God, save me! If he doesn't accept that, okay, thanks. For a second, I was gonna say, bro, if he didn't accept that, that'd be dead. I signed a beautiful somehow Bobby Firmino. He's better than him. But sorry, Bobby. Yeah, gone. 91. I made his pace the same as it. Like, not slow. He wasn't slow when he was at Liverpool. But now he is quite slow, so we'll play some games with him finally if we get the kid. We get literally probably the best player in the game. I'm gonna turn him into it. Is it just me? Is it like that card looks like Eto'o's prime, I think, or mid? Mid, prime, or his thingy. Pray through it. Bro, why are you talking shit about him? We're gonna win. We've got 87 Luis Suarez. Yeah, we've got our fans. The only reason why we win games. No, I'm joking. Hopefully, that's not the only reason. Wait. We're gonna get Luis Suarez to have better shooting than pace to make it look a bit realistic. Wait, Karius. I forgot. 92 Trent. Holy shit, bruv! This game! 29 Alisson. Oh, Luis Karius. 78. Kelleher. He's dead. Dead. He's dead. 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 Years old Thiago still doing beastly. Senegalese, we've got Harvey Elliott, 754, Mo Salah, Jean Shaqiri, then Luis Suarez. He's gonna get the number 7 in a bit. Has potential to be special. He has great potential to be a legend. Give him Yeah, look at. I want to give one that only gives his attacking good. Right, because it's just boring to see him super fast and good shooting. But you know what, we'll just do this. Let's hope for the best. He's got 97 heading accuracy. We're going to give him the I'm stupid sometimes, but hey, we're going to give him the number 7. And I'm going to keep him centre forward. Should we give him number 10? No, I'm joking. 7, Harry Wilson. Fuck off. Don't know why he's number 7. Maybe the game's glitched or something. But the first game leads. Let's just quick sim it, because we all know we're going to win, right? It's the Emirates FA Cup. They got relegated. And there's no way we're going to lose. And I don't understand. Has it been 2 years? Or am I, like, flopping about? Okay. Because anything could have happened. But yeah. All that we know is that two teams that were destined to get relegated in this game actually survive relegation. Okay. Who's our next victims for Luis Suarez to finish again? Chelsea. Sorry, mate, but we're going to play this game. We're going to crush him 10-0, I guess, with Luis Suarez. I'd get in there. Let's see how much I was rating would be if I played him strike. That put him down. They keep him the same. He does play striker now. Okay, he's plus 1. You can only play centre forward. Okay, plus three! Oh, okay, okay. I'm playing striker then. It's decent. It's 5-star weak foot, 4-star skills. So he's plus one in his normal position. He's plus three in CD and centre forward. Imagine if I just played him centre back.
Okay, welcome everyone.
We'll need time to settle in. Calm down, bruv. It was his first game. Oh no, shit.
Okay.
I always do this. Oh, we got Luis Suarez at least. Okay, okay. Let's not mess about here. Score some goals. Let's cut the team that we're playing against and make them cry like pussies. Okay, who's training? Can it please be Luis Suarez, bloody Sadio Shitty Mane, aka I don't know. Ah! They're still playing a Dortmund Mendy, isn't he? Like, in the game, he would be 29 now. In real life, this is real life. Or 30, one of those. Just hear the touches he's making. Oh!
It is a fixture that tends to capture imagination. Two proud English clubs who have been very much at the forefront.
Game pass to Luis Suarez. He can run. He's got the pace. Chelsea. Why did I hear him say Chelsea? Or is that just me? We're playing in Anfield, lads.
Anfield.
Okay. Reason why.
Joining me here on the commentary board is Lee Dixon. I'm very much looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League.
Who is Liverpool? Who the frickin' needles? They signed Januzaj, they signed Adnan Januzaj. Okay. Yeah, let's just show. We all know. So there's. Oh. Mane. Bruv. He looks like he's trash. No, I'm joking. Gomez has gone up a bit. Alisson's still dead. He's decent. Trent is only good at passing. Hendo, decent. Fabinho's decent. Thiago's still shit, and I'm joking.
Taking on Chelsea.
Yeah, great to be.
Just kept up to Januzaj, boys.
We get paid for this. Astonishing, really. Looking forward to a fabulous game.
Shush! Sure I don't get paid to even play this video
Should
game. I have to pay for it myself. Well, the thing that would be good for FIFA is every year we just have to use the same kit. It's boring. So they should add in the new FIFA 22. Like, we can create a kit every year. Not every year, every season. Oh, Ross Barkley, if you score.
It's been squandered.
Well, you dream of 1v1s as players. He's had one and he's squandered it big time.
My controller keeps on bloody disconnecting. What is this?
Well, here's the table.
Oh, and it's clear to see why there's been so much disappointment amongst the Arsenal fans. Stupid.
They have been playing below expectations, you've got to
Endo
see.
Brown, thank
well,
you.
Well, you have to look twice at the table to realise they're not in a Champions League place. And that's unthinkable. It really is. The club's in turmoil, way below the standards that have been
oh,
set.
Oh, for fuck's sake! Who was that? Who was that?
Club, top to bottom.
Thiago. Ah, it doesn't let me slide tackle. Bullshit. But it lets me do that. Yeah. This game looks. This game's very realistic, isn't it?
And that is offside.
Robbo. Can find Gomez. I can find Hendo. I can find Suarez, aka Tree Man, aka I like to bite human beings, aka Vampire.
Totally fooled him.
Totally filled him. What do you think he did? Licked his bum hole? This game's so annoying sometimes.
Really
oh, bullshit.
Ball. Oh, it's mischievous.
Well, it's really Tomas. If we don't get in Champions League spot with Lewis, aka Suarez, man.
Great reflexes from the keeper.
excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead. But
Suarez!
From the keeper. Yeah,
Lewis.
Concentration for goalkeepers. He was spot on there. Corner kick played in.
I just want to tell you that with Luis Suarez, 97 headering accuracy.
Tightly marked.
And he can bite players. Even better. Okay, get the ball now. Endo, you can jump, right? You know you can jump. You can bloody jump, so learn how to do it.
Timo Werner.
Oh, God, save me. Werner scores. Okay.
Well, that is not an example of how to chip accurately.
Yeah, it's not actually.
You can be too clever. And he was trying to be too clever there. Struggling to keep the ball.
Why?
It'll go harmlessly through to the goalkeeper.
We don't want another Karius being defence this time. Okay, centre back. For fuck's sake! How are they always tackling him? 91 pace, it feels like he has 80. God save me, please.
And Pulisic has it.
Pulisic. Sounds like he's on drugs, man. Pulisic.
Suarez.
Okay. Look! They're always tackling him. I could run way out that way. That could be like the biggest space and they're still catching up to him. My man's fast and got finishing. And he still can't run past all these players. Thiago, he had perfect passing. Real life, but not for Liverpool at all because of bullshit. He should score now. He can't miss. There we go. He can't miss from that angle.
And you have to say it was on the cards. 1-0 then, and the fourth official confirming that we'll have one additional minute.
Sometimes all I think about is you. See what happens if you play him in these in every different position in this game. He'll be plus one left wing. Mane will be plus two. He'd be plus one right wing, Salah would be plus nothing. But he's decent. He's 92 pace if we like use those plus one thingies. But I don't know if he ever feels like he's slow as fuck.
Chelsea point of view, it's all about battling back. Chelsea move still flying.
None of that.
Advantage to them.
There we go. God save me, someone.
Possession one.
Salah!
And fed forward. Well, a badly tight run, just a fraction offside.
I shouldn't have passed him.
A massive transfer story. It is now official, by the way. Kalidou Koulibaly has completed his move to Atletico.
Well, Derek, an estimated fee of around £85 million. Huge amount of money. I think you're going to get a good
team. Teams are still buying players that are 90 years old.
Fits into your club. Will
he
produce?
30 or 31 in this game now.
Rather than a free kick, it's advantage Chelsea.
Once again, two advantages. So two players getting yellow cards. That's just the same player.
Promising attack, but his timing was off.
Offside.
Suarez. Well, he could really get at the opposition. Well, disappointing end to the move. And Chelsea have given us away.
90 passing, so obviously you can make a mistake there. Look, who do they have in defence that's so good? They can only have Sergio Ramos to be that good. Who? No, I'm checking, right? And if it's anyone... oh my God, it's Torres, Aspi, and Thiago. They're the only ones.
Defending.
So it must be Torres guy or some. Or is, no, it's Aspen Equator.
Torres.
Aspen Equator's at 33, 34 now, or 32.
So far, don't you think, Lee? Well, his manager will be delighted with him. He's been
fuck off his
him.
Legs. Fuck him up.
Missed
the Scottish lad.
Him,
what do you think he's gonna do?
A deft clearance.
Give him £2.99. No. Obviously, he's gonna give him a booking.
Werner.
Yeah, stand up, Trent. You're a professional. and 92. I might keep this. I might keep this career mode. I feel like it's good.
Here it is now, a substitution.
I feel like I might win every trophy with this team. I should be winning lots of trophies. But then you got team like these with like they have bollocks players that I don't even know who they are. Like they could have players named go by the name of like Sheikh Gabbar, and they still have good players. They're still gonna win the league.
Well, he did better than the first time. The goalkeeper, what a save that is!
Thiago. Well, just to point you in the right direction, we have more live action from the Premier League coming up here on EA TV. It's Liverpool facing Fulham.
Yeah, game after game, Fulham. The season is relentless, but players just love to play. Give them a game any day of
after
the week.
After this game, I'm stopping. And then I'm going to do a part two, you know, because I feel kind of bored. Doing one game and then ending the whole thing. Well, so I'm just going to do more of these. Seems quite fun, actually.
And he squandered it big time.
And I need him to score more goals, obviously. He's Luis Suarez, after all.
And the goalkeeper
I kicked his face! You want him to get injured? Edouard Mendy here. He's 79, probably. Or maybe lower rated. He's probably higher, but...
10 minutes remaining here. And he's gone into
oh, for fuck's sake. You know what? Let's just jump to result. And I'll see you.